Remortgaging is a massive thing. Is Leela sure?
Adamant. She said Sid's recovery is way more important than money.
Well, that's true enough. But even with sending him to a specialist unit, it's going to take a long time.
Plus, I think she feels guilty for not being around. You know, it might not have happened and all that.
Definitely wouldn't have happened if it wasn't for me.
Perrit, you need to stop blaming yourself. Anyone could have missed Sid just lying there.
How is he?
Sleeping. I didn't want to wake until it was time to go.
Right, transport's booked. Your mum's going to meet us there. She's worried about you too. Can I tell her you're going to be okay?
We'll be fine, won't we? Plus, I think she prefers my cooking to yours anyway.
Hey!
I don't know why you buy these. The rubbish.
It's for Sid. I know it seems a bit trivial after everything that's happened, but I just want him to be as comfortable as possible.
See? The kid will be fine. He's got all us looking out for him. I promise, this will not break you, okay? And I should know. I've been through a few knocks myself. And that's why I know you cope with all this. Because you remind me of that little scally kid I used to be. Only less handsome than mine.
Oh, that's a matter of opinion. You've got an amazing family around you. This is going to be okay.
Just scared, though. Like when the painkillers kick in and wake up, it's like life's really good again. And I see this new reality and I can't breathe.
Well, that's when you remember we're all here too.
Yeah, but I'm the one that can't walk anymore.
It's overrated, mate. Don't even think about apologising. You get a pass on making a crass comment for once.
Hey, she's made of stronger stuff. And so are you.
Yeah, but that's just it, though, isn't it? I don't know if I am. What if this is all just a waste of time?
Right, you listen to me now. You're going to go away, you're going to get better, and you're going to come back here with a fighting attitude. And we're going to be here waiting, hanging out the bunting. Because we know you're bigger than your injury. And you're not going to let it define you. Sid, look, we've been through some pretty dark stuff. But we're still here, aren't we?
You're going to need this, surely.
I'm not going to get to Glastonbury without it, am I?
Too right, Rockstar.
Wait, and one condition, though, Pez. Don't beat yourself up. Yeah, this isn't your fault, and all right, some ugly stuff might have got us here, but no use us falling out, is there? And we're not going to be victims either.
Come on, before it gets to ugly tears. No one likes goodbyes.
I'll see you soon.
You know you can always call your GP. Get a check over.
Well, stop worrying. I have my very own tried and tested way for recuperation.
As long as you don't over-medicate.
And you know, whenever you need a cup of tea or une petite madeleine, you know where I am.
Shall we go now?
Marnie!
The pandemic?
It will only take a minute. I just wanted to see if Juliet was around.
Sadly not. My little darling has gone away for the foreseeable.
You kidding? Where?
To stay with one of her little friends.
Really?
Really.
No, there's not much in here. I might just pop into town, see if I can scope out a few restaurants.
You're still making dinner though, yeah?
As promised. Seafood risotto, your fave.
We're gonna be okay, aren't we?
Too right. As long as you stay out of trouble so I don't have to bother your mum. Right, wish me luck.
Good luck. Oh, and life goes on as normal for you, does it?
Actually, this is for Sid. We all know how bad hospital food is, and it's his favourite for what it's worth, so.
He's not there.
What is he at yours?
Mum paid for him to have private treatment. He left town with Courtney about an hour ago.
Oh, I missed him. Wish I could have said, you know, said goodbye or something. Send him off for some pizza. Does that sound stupid?
Sounds nice.
Have you been anyway?
Try not to think about how bad I feel. It's not about me now, it's about Sid getting better.
Yeah, no, that's the best attitude. You always know the right thing to say.
Have you heard from Juliet?
No, not with. Although I'm not really expecting to, so.
We'll be ashamed to let that go to waste. The house is empty for a few hours right now. As long as you tell no one.
Are you sure?
I'm only offering once.